good here. Real good. Langdon wants to get at McCarthy. They're going to go. Yes, sir. They chased each other all over the ice. And you know, Langdon is an ex-Ranger. He's a second-half scrapper. Are they going to go, or are they going to have the linesman jump in?
Both are waiting for an opening. Langdon pulls McCarthy in. Goes for the helmet. And then the jersey. No one's been able to get a punch off. McCarthy left hand.
McCarthy's arm came out of his jersey or something. His left arm. You see his arm is underneath his jersey. He gets a left hand a little bit loose. Hey, Darren Langdon's a second half guy. There's a right by Sandy McCarthy.
Oh, uppercut from Langdon.
Darren Langdon and Murray. And Malik, the defenseman, number 8, came over from Carolina recently to Vancouver.
And this team is
starting to go now. Yeah.
With that arrival, and they really haven't done much as far as scoring, or they've been on the minus side. McCarthy's jersey now almost completely off, and the linesman step in.
Jan Halavich, the former Ranger, along with Harold Drukin, were the two players that went to Carolina for Malik and Langdon. So they have their scrap with 3:19 to go here in the second period. It's 1-0 Vancouver. And the Rangers haven't had much offense here in the second period.
They've been outshot 13-4. Here's how it started.
Over. You see the reverse angle look at it. I think Darren wanted to get into one with Pierenton. And here he wanted to get into one with McCarthy. And finally, you know, he wanted to get into one. So it felt okay. So they don't want to get an unfair advantage. They both dropped the gloves and finally got after one another. Here's another look at the goal that was